It data processing also contains a number of methods of data processing. Data processing is performed in two ways. Manual method is used involvement of printing questionnaires, data sheets, and research cards. Computer based process of data is another form of data processing, where data is stored in word processing software in a computer and processed for involving desired results. Manual method is commonly used method for processing of data. Under the process, data is collected through various instruments. These instruments may be data sheets, research card, or register, or any bound booklet designed for recording data. Raw data collected through questionnaire is recorded in these instruments manually. All calculations and logical operations under the methods are performed manually. Nowadays, the method has going to become obsolete due to involvement of computers. However, the method has a number of merits and demerits as compared to computer data processing process. Research has a personal involvement under a manual method. All processes of research includes mathematical and logical operations are performed under the deep observation of the researchers. Manual methods has more chance of error as compared to computer-based processing due to involvement of human element. Manual process is also a time-consuming process. Under computer-based processing of data, data processing has become much easier due to introduction of number of software with the help of computers. Collected data is entered in computerized data sheets with a requisite code. Microsoft Excel is commonly used to process data. On the other side, a number of commercial professional softwares have also been developed by software companies. Computer-based data processing is further classified in two categories, that is offline data processing and online data processing. Software for statistical package for social science, you must be aware about that, is most popular software used by researchers for processing of data offline. The package is installed in a computer terminal and data is processed in the computer offline. A number of online websites also provide online data processing services on a nominal price of researchers. On the other side, in another module, you will find something more about statistical package for social science and a lecture by me. In online websites, the free online websites, there are number of tools. Google is providing a number of tools. Apart from that, there is a website called Free Online Survey. It's freeonlinesurvey.com. It facilitates data collection, processing, and interpretation in a single platform. It provides free survey up to limited questions, and after it charges a very nominal fee according to type of the users. It's a very good database. Basically, if you are doing your research, you will get each and every chart, evaluations, and each and everything what the output you need with the help of this website. There are a number of issues in data processing too. Sharma in his book observes a number of issues in data processing. He perceives the first problem as don't know response. Under this problem, during the process of data, it is very challenging to handle the don't know response from the respondents. Don't know response, if in a large number, the credibility of question inquires in questionnaire question mark. A good questionnaire with clear and relative question must be asked from the respondent to avoid don't know response. Basically, if we are getting, a researcher is getting more don't know response, he or she will have to rethink about the questionnaire he or she circulated for collecting the data. Other issues in use of percentage method, other issues is there. Responses are enlisted in the multiple of hundreds for standardize the result. While converting in percentage, a researcher must be more conscious to avoid numerical error. Comparisons of percentiles are much easier but may be vague in many cases. Apart from that, a number of techniques are used in data processing and analysis. In data processing, a number of techniques for mathematical calculation of for data collection is used. Data is presented in table for comparison of variables involved. According to need and requirement, various numerical measures are used for processing the data. Most common methods are arithmetic mean, median, mode, percentile, G-square method, correlation, regression, variance, standard deviations, gross tabulations, and many more. Techniques used in data processing are descriptively elaborated under the head data analysis. In my conclusion, the module emphasizes over various processes involved in data process. The first process is editing of data is a very essential process which reduces ambiguity among research through correction of data at primary stage. It gives us overview on guidelines for researchers for editing of data for enhancing the quality of questions for which appropriate responses have not been received. Other processes like recording of data, coding of data, collection data collected, sorting of data, classification of data, transcription of data, tabulation, presentation of data, classification and analysis of data, and method of data process have also been discussed. After going through this module, you will get a number of learning outcomes, like you will know and learn about various steps involved in data processing, like editing, coding, recording, tabulating, presenting of data. And another learning object you will get, it's the various issues involved in data processing, which may affect the quality of research. And another learning objective would be the about various type of tabulation system in data processing. So students, I hope you will get a good outcome from this module. And I wish you best luck for your examinations. Thank you.